Hey guys, so I'm going to be showing you how to make this DIY Chanel choker necklace that I'm absolutely obsessed with. So first of all, I'm going to be getting this piece of ribbon that I found, measuring it from the back of my neck to the other side. Now I'm going to be marking it with a pen where I'm going to be cutting it, so I'm going to be showing that off to the side. And now I'm bringing in a pizza box. You can just get anything, any piece of cardboard really. Just draw out the Chanel logo, then I'm going to be cutting that out. Now I'm adding these black rhinestones that I found, I think, in a nail art kit. And I'm just going to be gluing them onto the Chanel logo. This is what you look like. Now I am just cutting out where I marked the ribbon last. And I'm just going to be adding in a big black button that I found lying around, and I'm just going to be sewing that onto the ribbon. This is for decoration, guys, so don't worry about anything like I did. This is what it should look like once it's all sewed together. And now I just safety pinned that at the back, I don't know. Now I'm going to be gluing on a loop for the Chanel logo to go on. And this is what she looked like. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe to It's Nine Bloggers and comment down below what you'd like to see me do next. I love you guys and I'll talk to you later. Bye!